Hello guys, so a lesson that I want to take from today. Today I went to Edinburgh from Kirkcaldy, okay? And because I live, or as you would say, I live near the bus stop, okay, I decided to go to Edinburgh with the bus, right? In Italian we say, non l'avessi mai fatto. How can I say? I don't know how to translate that. But anyway, what I want to say is that it was a horrible choice. The bus, the X58 from Morrison's to Edinburgh is the most horrible thing that you can do to your health. You are gonna throw up even though your stomach is empty. It's a terrible, terrible experience. And I knew it. I knew it because I took it in the past. Actually, the bus stop to go to Edinburgh was one of the reasons why I chose to live here. Because I knew the bus stop was there that would take me. The bus would take me from that point straight to Edinburgh city centre. But I cannot take the bus. The bus is a horrible choice. So it is better to go to the train station and take the train. I can either walk, it's a lovely walk on the Brougham, or take the car, 3 minutes, and I can park for free at the train station. But please, Sam, do not take the stagecoach, the X58 bus from Morrison's to Edinburgh, because it's a terrible experience. Like, guys, I don't have any problems when I am on a boat. I don't have seasickness. I don't know if that is the right term. I don't have seasickness or car, at least when I drive, I don't have anything like that. But on that coach, guys, it's a nightmare. Okay, it is a nightmare. Now, it might be a personal experience. Actually, no, because I had one friend from Edinburgh coming to my house and he told me the same. He told me the same, you know. So, yeah, it's a really, really terrible experience. It's not a complaint against the company. There's nothing wrong. Although they do ride a little bit fast in the beat. In the countryside bit, they run a little bit too fast. It's like, you're also like kind of praying, God, please save us, you know. Please, if you don't let any deer cross the road, don't, you know, we don't want to have an accident, you know, because, you know, they are in that bit, in the countryside bit, they do run fast. But this video didn't want to be a complaint against the company, okay? I'm not complaining. I'm against the company. You know, probably any coach would be a problem. I don't know. Probably any coach would be a problem for me in that kind of road. Although they could lower the speed a little bit, to be honest, at least. But anyway, you really, really imagine that every time that I take the coach, right, I pay for the day rider, guys, you know. And when I'm in Edinburgh, every single time, then I pay for the train again. So another £10, £11, whatever it is, on top of the ticket. That, you know, I could go for free back home, but no way I'm going for free. And I don't even do dinner. I don't have dinner. Okay, I don't have supper, whatever you want to call it. So my stomach is empty. But it's like a torture. It's a bloody torture. Yeah. So this is a lesson for me. So don't take it personal, stagecoach, please. It's just a lesson for me. Please do not, Sam, you know, for the future, if you want to take the bus because it's in front of your house, do not take it. Go to the train station. Have a nice walk on the prom, or take your car since you have a car. And take the train. Take the train. Do not take the stagecoach, bus. At least that X58 coach to Edinburgh from Kirkcaldy from Morrison, because my God, if I only think about that travel, my God, it's gonna screw my night as well, my sleep. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.